scene. He was a pillar of town, his reputation was clean. It was right before Easter in the first week of spring. He didn't show up for service that Wednesday night. The congregation knew something weren't right. Blood on the bed when they opened the door. The preacher was dead on the bedroom floor. And everyone knew there had to be some outside thing that made this happen. Because they seemed like the perfect family. He'd been shot in the back a day before he was found. Your charge.